inner armpit.
Black Widow and her co-stars look perfect on screen, but it's not always a smooth process behind the scenes. Let's see who made the most mistakes. The Red Guardian suit-up scene is one of the funniest moments of the movie, as the prideful character struggles to fit into his suit that is clearly too small for him now. David Harbour actually got stuck in an awkward position while trying to put on the outfit. His struggle looks so realistic on screen because they actually used the shot of him getting stuck in the final cut of the movie.
Alright, I actually need help. I need to cut.
Florence Pugh is extremely talented, but she had a bit of trouble doing one very simple task: drinking. She couldn't seem to take a drink without some liquid dribbling down her chin and ruining the shot. It happened multiple times, and even seemed to surprise Pugh, who couldn't understand why she was having so much trouble performing such a simple task. Johansson summed up Pugh's blunder best.
The drinking problem.
Mm-hmm.
Johansson has been through a lot while portraying Black Widow, so she's no stranger to less than ideal conditions. One particularly uncomfortable moment in her solo movie came when she had to film a scene in the rain in cold water. In true Johansson fashion, she immediately got into her character and nailed the scene. Hopefully, they had a warm towel waiting for her.
Whoa, it's cold!
Filming with animals is notoriously difficult, and that especially goes when filming with pigs. They would be uncooperative, get in the shot, and make the cast laugh. One pig completely ignored Rachel Weisz's command.
Come on! No.
While another pig was a nuisance during the family dinner scene, David Harbour even worried the pigs would steal the show.
Somebody's stealing the movie, aren't
they? During one scene, Johansson accidentally kicked dirt into Florence Pugh's face. Pugh's character Yelena is supposed to be unresponsive in the scene, but you can see her flinch when the dirt hits her.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait a minute, don't open your eye.
Unsurprisingly, this close-up shot is absent from the movie. Even films with the biggest budgets have some faulty set pieces. Johansson found that out when she leaned on a wooden beam that gave out under her. O.T. Fagbenle's character Rick Mason also found this out when he grabbed a grip to help him down from a helicopter, but it broke off in his hand, causing him to stumble down.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
If you ever wondered if Johansson is a capable nurse, you can put those thoughts to rest, because the answer is no. When she is bandaging up Pugh for a scene, she admits to having no idea what she was doing.
I don't know where this comes from.
During the family dinner scene, the Red Guardian goes on a rant about how important Santa Claus is to a child.
Wait for him, and then when the cookies are gone, then you see he's there.
The thought of the burly Red Guardian being a giddy child at the sight of eaten cookies was enough to break Harbour and prevent him from getting through his lines. We have to agree, it's a funny scenario to imagine.
And I see the cookies eaten, I always think this is proof.
Sometimes actors are caught off guard, even by something that was supposed to happen. When Rachel Weisz's Melina is talking to Natasha, an overhead light turns on, which surprises Weisz. She reacted with a simple,
oh.
Johansson was very quick to mock this blooper, coming back with an impression of Weisz's surprise.
Oh.
During the epic chase scene through Budapest, Natasha and Yelena steal a car to get away. In one particular take, when Johansson and Pugh get into the car, Pugh finds that she can't move over because there is a camera in her seat, leading to Johansson awkwardly standing outside the car and trying to continue with the scene. She eventually gets the message that Pugh can't move over.
Move. I can't. There's a camera there.
What?
No.
Marvel movies are filled with a lot of science mumbo-jumbo, which Rachel Weisz found out the hard way. During the climax of the film, her character is explaining something to the Red Guardian when she has to say the phrase, electromagnetic flux field. She trips over the line, and we can't really blame her.
Electromagnetic flux fields.
Even a veteran like Johansson sometimes has a moment of forgetfulness, which gives everyone a good laugh. This is exactly what happened in a scene with Florence Pugh. You can hear Johansson pause in the middle of her line and see her struggling as she tries to remember her line. But by the time she does, it's too late, and the take is relegated to the blooper reel.
Almost the entire city just to get to him.
If you're so sure, then tell me what happened.
We rigged bombs.
The post-credits scene of Black Widow involves a conversation between Yelena and Contessa Valentina, played by Julia Louis-Dreyfus. Pugh and Dreyfus improvise a back and forth after Yelena refuses to give Contessa her iPad back.
Can I have my iPad?
I'm keeping it.
At the end of the conversation, Dreyfuss improvised a classic seasonal phrase that caused both characters to break out laughing.
Merry Christmas.
When the cameras were rolling on Black Widow, it was all business. But in between takes, the actors put their dance skills on display. Everyone from the Black Widow herself to David Harbour's Red Guardian got in on the fun. Even Taskmaster broke out the classic YMCA dance. Which character do you think has the best dance moves? Scarlett Johansson was surprised by how heavy a flip-up countertop was during a scene in Avengers Age of Ultron. She needed to lift the counter to exit the scene, but couldn't get it up. Co-star Chris Evans immediately started laughing, and Mark Ruffalo can also be seen enjoying the mistake. Staying in the Marvel spirit, Johansson jokingly referenced,
"What the hell is this made out of, vibranium?"
and then stated it's like one of her co-star's special weapons.
It's like a Thor's hammer, this thing.
Just as the Marvel mumbo-jumbo tripped up Johansson's co-star Rachel Weisz in Black Widow, Johansson herself had some difficulties, saying one of her lines in Captain America: The Winter Soldier. She got tongue-tied during a difficult part of a sentence when her character is describing what type of missile is heading towards them.
"See, we got a bogey, short-range ballistic thermobaric payload."
It appears she may have never cleanly gotten through the dialogue, as in the movie, the line cuts off right before she flubs the rest of the sentence. Goes to show that sometimes you don't need the convoluted explanation.
"Steve, we got a bogey. Short-range ballistic."
The Marvel cast likes to have a lot of fun on set. Jeremy Renner and Scarlett Johansson embodied this fun spirit during a scene in Avengers Endgame. Renner decided to go cross-eyed during a serious scene, which caused Johansson to crack up. It's a hilarious moment that shows how well the two actors get along.
"See what I have to deal with here?
10 years of this."
Speaking of having fun on set, sometimes these professional actors get a case of the giggles while working. In The Winter Soldier, Johansson and Evans couldn't stop laughing during a scene together. After seemingly getting it back together, an exaggerated grunt by Johansson sends the two actors back into uncontrollable laughter.
"Where is it?"
Black Widow is a highly trained assassin on screen, but Scarlett Johansson isn't quite as skilled. She can be seen having trouble spinning her batons during an outtake from the famous airport battle scene in Civil War. We wonder how her Black Widow alter ego would feel about this blunder.
"That's going on the outtakes."
Another moment that demonstrates Johansson is a little more clumsy than her Black Widow alter ego comes again in Civil War. During the opening chase and fight scene, she accidentally throws something and hits a member of the camera crew. It's all good, however, as she immediately apologizes.
"Oh, sorry."
It's nice to know our favorite heroes make mistakes just like the rest of us. We love seeing the kick-ass Black Widow goof around. Which blooper was your favorite? Which character do you think has the best dance moves?